guys. So, this is my bear. His name is Clyde. Theme speed is to show what's in your purse / backpack. The challenge is to say we clap hard backwards and then reverse it so that way it sounds normal. We'll see who does it the best at the end of the week.
It's gonna be me.
Okay, so this is my purse. So let's see what's in my purse. My shade. 1, 2. I have my wallet. Ooh, wow. It's pink. Some socks. Gum.
Yum.
Then I have a bunch of makeup. My hair, my face, not working today. Does that look better? Yeah. That was my trimming. Okay, what's the phone?
No, who?
What the fuck is that? Wow, that was right there. Continuing on with the purse thing, I have some card, a little bow, lipstick, and it's like orange. I put it on? Why not? Really sure why this isn't, and it kind of tastes gross. So. And then I have my key leopard lanyard thingy, this pink glittery mustache, and my little cupcake. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So now I'm gonna say we clap hard backwards and then put it forwards. Hopefully it will turn out normal. Attempt number one. You will clap my hairs. Attempt number two. You will clap hairs. Attempt number 3. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty much the shit, you know? Yeah. I'll see you guys next week. Bye!